Today I'm going to show you how I do swirling on the jig head. First we're going to turn on our heat gun here. Heat up our jig head a little bit. Then we're going to dip it in the first color. Heat it again. Get a nice coat on there. Now I'm going to dip in the second color. Want a little more than that. Keeping it hot. Now we're just going to dip the head. Heat it up. Now we're going to take our toothpick and just kind of swirl in there. You get what you like. Keep it hot. Now we're just going to let this one dry and we'll do it again. Dip it in our first color after we heat it, of course. Go to our second color. Keep it hot. Dip in that third color. Time to make our march. You don't want to dig into the lead. You just want to